1 Fahrenheit. Why so serious? Please tell me why you wanna be so serious. Please tell me why so serious. Please tell me why you wanna be so serious. Somebody asked me why I was walking down the street with my baseball bat. They asked me why I gotta be so serious. I asked him why he tried to rat like that. He asked me why I gotta be so serious. So I slapped him in the face with the bat. When he fought down, I went in his pockets like that. Had a girl in a car real fat, and she had a 5.0. It was all black. I jumped in through the sun rooftop. We went back to my spot. We roll up purple haze, cause I got a lot. And she told me about her spot. She told me about her click and I started licking. Then she told me she wanna fuck a African guy who's Jamaican. Say my name is Joaquin, got a ponytail on the scene. She said she wanna do something different. I asked her what is it. She said she wanna get on top and she really don't want to stop. I asked her why so serious. Girl, why you gotta be so serious? She was so serious. When it came down to seeing my dick, she got curious. Why you gotta be so serious? I asked her, why you gotta be so serious? When she wanted to see my dick, she got curious. She got curious. She just pulled down my zipper, held it in her hand. I asked her, really, what's your plan? Why you gotta be so serious? Then I put it in her mouth and she sucked it. Before a nut, I said, let me grab this condom. Put it on, put it in her. But it was so awesome watching it wiggle. And it shake and it jiggle. I asked her, why you gotta be so serious? I'm in the shit for the hustling part of it. She asked me, why you gotta be so serious? Just fall in love with me and you ain't gotta act curious. I said, girl, I'm a gangster. Love is only thing I miss. But I know I can't have that if you ain't serious about that. Why you gotta be so serious? Why you gotta be so serious? My daddy put a knife in my tongue like this. Like this. My daddy told me, let me tell you something funny. Somebody robbed me for all my money. Then he took the knife and he told that guy who robbed him, he's gonna answer the question for him. You need to go out with a smile. Why you being so serious? Oh, it's not a mystery.